Hello friends, welcome to GateGyan. In this question, we have given a signal yt equal to minus infinity to t x of t into cos 4t dt. And we have to check the time variance and stability of this system. So first of all, we will check time variance. To check the time variance, for my system to be invariant, x of t minus t must be equal to y t minus t naught. X of t minus t naught must be equal to y t minus t naught. So when I'm making change in my x t by a t naught, then after changing y t by y t minus t naught, my expression must be same. So first of all, in this, for x, my expression is going to be, for x t minus t naught, it is going to be minus infinity to t x of t minus t naught into cos 4t dt. This is my first expression when I am changing my x t to x t minus t naught. When I will change my y t, my y t minus t naught, then my expression is going to be minus infinity to t minus t naught xt into cos 4t dt. This is going to be second equation. So if I replace my xt minus t naught here in first equation by m, then it is going to be let t minus t minus t naught equal to m, then my t is going to be m plus t naught and my dt is going to be dm. So and limit of this is my limit of t equal to minus infinity to t. So my limit of m will be changed. So my first expression will look like this: for t is equal to minus infinity, this will be minus infinity. Limit of m will also be minus infinity. And for t equal to t, my m will be t minus t naught. So it is going to be t minus t naught. This will be x of m into cos 4 t cos 4. Now here it what my t will become as t. I am replacing my t minus t naught by m. So my t is will be m plus t naught. So this is going to be t naught plus m dt. First expression, and second expression is going to be minus infinity to t minus t naught xt cos 4 t dt. And it's going to be dm. And so on comparing these two equations, we can say that these two expression of yt is not going to be same. So now my signal is going to be time variant signal. First is my signal is going to be time variant signal. Second, to check for stability, let my xt is mod of xt, or my xt is less than infinity. My xt is not going to be infinity, so I have to check for yt. So my t expression is minus infinity to t x of t into cos 4 t dt. Since it is multiplying with cos, so as t tends to infinity, my this expression is going will tends to infinity. When I replace my y infinity, the expression will be minus infinity to infinity x t cos 4 t dt. So my this expression is going will tends to infinity, even for xt is less than infinity or xt is going to be a bounded. So this is going to be a non-stable system. So it is a time variant and non-stable system. Thank you.